Okay, tech specs. Control plate keeps its traditional configuration of neck volume and bridge volume that is always in the circuit. It has a passive active switch and two filters, one per pickup. Each filter acts as a second order low pass filter with a resonant peak on its cutoff point, 4 kHz, and the potentiometers allow you to sweep from 130 Hz to 4 kHz on the neck, 150 to 4 kHz on the bridge.
Guys got all that?